One time I was talking with Crazy Legs, and Crazy Legs,
you know, said something.
Said something to the extent of, Ness, you got no power moves. You don't do power. And I was like, nigga, I am a power move. You know what I'm saying? Footwork is extremely powerful. It's done right. You know what I'm saying? I mean, let me see somebody do footwork the way I do it. You know, the air footwork, and let them tell me that's not a power move. You know, sometimes footwork takes more strength than it does to do a power move. You know, if you really think about it, it's not a power move. It's technically, the real name is air moves. And when you think about it, you don't need power to do those air moves. You just need agility and balance. I could go to California and there's 10-year-olds hitting air flares. Are they more powerful than I am? You understand what I'm saying? You feel me? Footwork is the original power, in my humble opinion. It's the original power move. Simple things.
But when you guys did it, you guys did it with power.
We did it with power.
With speed and everything,
It was speed. You had to do it fast because you didn't want nobody to bite. Support your local ghettos.
Shout out.